The high demand for tickets to watch the UAAP Season 81 men's basketball finals between Ateneo and University of the Philippines has affected even Fighting Marine star Paul Desiderio. Desiderio on Tuesday night took his displeasure to Twitter, saying that his family members weren't given patron tickets for Wednesday's game 2 at Araneta Coliseum. "No patron tickets for my family, Dom? Serioso? Salanag sacrifice nalio akos r kanila mean san lang manu o di pa nag bigyan." Wow, Paul Desiderio, at Paul Desiderio 18, he later deleted their tweet, but not after thousands had already retweeted and liked the post. Tickets to Game 2 are reportedly being sold at least 10 times the original price by scalpers. The 22-year-old Desiderio is UAAP's unquestioned heart and soul, and he's been instrumental in the Maroons' dream run to this year's finals. The school's first since it won the crown in 1986. There's also no one better in their clutch than Desiderio this season, and Adamson learned that the hard way when the UAAP captain delivered the biggest shots in their Final Four matchup. Subscribe to get access to the Philippine Daily, Inquirer and other 70-plus titles, share up to 5 gadgets, listen to the news, download as early as 4 a.m. and share articles on social media. Call 896-6000.